Yo, Dan Trix here, doing tricks for you to make your worlds a little more interesting. Today we're doing three cool tricks from a great book. Some of them I've covered before. So Anthony Owens worked with a lot of other great magicians, Derren Brown, Paul Daniels, even David Blain. He's really well known in the magic industry and he's written this book. And like me, he likes books and gets a lot of ideas. Let's get into the first one, which I've covered before on another video that I posted, and it's called SOBW. So let's get into that trick, see what you think. Okay, so here we have it. Anthony Owens, SOBW. Six cards, three red, three black. Watch carefully. So, we'll take the red, black, red, black, red. Finally, the black. Square them up. A little magical gesture, and you can see that in fact the colours separate just like that. We'll do it again, three black, three red. Here we go. So black, red, black, red, black, finally red. Square them up, a little magical gesture, snap of the fingers, and you can actually see that now the colours separate. We'll do it again. One, two, three red, and of course three black. And this time we're going to do it with the cards face up. So red, black, red, black, red, and finally black. So black, red, black, red, black, red. Watch, square the cards up. Here we go. All I've got to do is give a little magical gesture. Hum. Snap the fingers, and you can see that the colours actually separate. So that trick was called SOBW. It's an oil and water routine, well known in the magic world. So now let's get into the second one, which is called Caravan Travellers, which is another take on Larry Jennings, who's another brilliant magician, his Open Travellers. I've also posted this one as well on another video, so hope you enjoy. Okay, for this trick we have four kings, four cards. What I do is I take one of the kings and I place it over here like so. We'll take the three kings from here, we'll take the first king, we palm it in the hand. It's an invisible palm, you can't see it, not until you place the card down. And then over here we have the king of diamonds and the king of spades. And what we'll do is we take the king of diamonds, king of spades over here, and then the king of hearts and the king of clubs over here. We'll take the king of diamonds from the top, face up, the king of diamonds, and to place it down you can see it. So there's the king of diamonds over here. Now the king of spades is a lot more different, you know what's going to happen. So we take it on top of the pack over here, the king of diamonds. We'll take these three kings and what we'll do is place them over here. We'll take the king of spades from the top of the pack. There's the king of spades. Watch the king of spades transform into the ace, and of course over here the other three aces, the kings have transformed. That was Caravan Travellers, really good trick. And this third one I haven't covered yet, I've literally just learned it, so I hope I do it justice. Hope you enjoy. Okay, so for this trick we have three blank cards and one with a queen face. The spectators can check these cards as they are normal. To make it a little easier, I'll place one over here. In fact, we'll leave it on display. I'll take the Queen of Hearts and place it in between the blank cards, like so. Run it through the fist. You can see that in fact the first card is blank, the second card is blank, and the last card is blank. Now over here we have the Queen. So we have one, two, three cards over here that are blank. And in fact, if I place one of the cards over here, and we have these two blank cards and the Queen. Now, it can be confusing because it can look like the Queen's on top. It can also look like the Queen's in the middle, and it can also look like the Queen is in fact on the bottom. So you've got to be pretty careful with this Queen. So if we take the Queen over here, the spectators can actually hold the Queen over here. If I take these cards, the blank cards over here, you can see that they are blank. And in fact, if I snap, this one becomes blank, and in fact, the Queen ends up over here. That's just a quick effect. Hope I've done it justice. That trick was called Miracle Monty. Hope you enjoyed that one as well. If you do like the content, then make sure you subscribe. Be sure you press that notification bell, because next week I'm doing a really, really good trick by Paul Curry, and it's called Out of This World, which was also known as probably one of the greatest, or if not the greatest, yes, I said it, the greatest card trick of the 20th century. So make sure you subscribe, press that bell so you get notified of all my videos. And yeah, we'll be seeing you in the next one.